Hello students, in this video I am discussing about classification of forecasting methods. Okay, so a large number of forecasting techniques are available to the forecaster these days, right? So the availability of the computer programs have further is the task of the forecaster, and at the same time allows him to go for the complicated forecasting techniques. In general, forecasting methods are classified as two types. The first one is a opinion or a judgmental methods, on the basis of opinion or a judgmental methods, and the second one is time series method. Okay, so here in opinion and judgmental method, the first one is a opinion survey method. Okay, and the second one is the market trials method. Third one is Dolphy method. Fourth one is a nominal group technique. Okay, and the second type, that is a time series method. In this, the first one is a simple average, second one is simple moving average, and the third one is a weighted moving average, and the fourth one simple exponential smoothing, and the fifth one is exponential smoothing and trend adjustment. Okay, so this is about the classification of a forecasting. So here we discuss about the opinion and the judgmental methods. Okay, so here these are the commonly used techniques in a business and industries. Okay, so they are subjective methods which rarely heavily on the past experiences and the skills of the people. Okay, some of the judgmental or quantitative techniques are: first one is a opinion survey or market research method. Okay, so here opinion survey method is a relatively simple and practical method for forecasting the demands, especially for the new products. Okay, so in this method, the opinion are collected from the prospective buyers regarding why they buy a particular product, right? So what they expect from the particular product. Okay, and so on. So the sampling the techniques is used for sorry sampling the tech sampling technique is used for used to serve the survey the customers from the information gathered is possible to forecast how the targeted population responds to the product. Okay, so the surveying works can be assigned to external agencies specializing in market research techniques. Okay, so this is about the opinion survey or a market research method. Okay, so next we move on to market trials method. Okay, so here when the product concept is entirely new to the customer or a market, it is very difficult to anticipate and the acceptability of the product, right? So in such cases, the trial run of the new product in a market is suggested. Such a trial, like a controlled experiment in which the market area and this method of the presentation are carefully selected and controlled. Usually the cost of the trial run is high, right? So this method is recommended to consumable goods like toothpaste, shaving accessories, cosmetics, software packages, etc. Okay, so next is a Dolphy technique. Okay, so here in this technique, it is a subjective method of relying on the opinion of the few experts. Okay, this method is designed in such a way that the minimize bias or and errors of the adjustment. Okay, when it is compared to the other expert opinion methods. Okay, in this technique, the panel of experts are constituted to tackle the problem of forecasting. Okay, these experts can be both from inside and outside of the organization, each being expert on some aspects of the problem. Okay, so the efforts of the members of the panel are coordinated by the impartial leader, as known as a coordinator. Okay, so the problems that generally addressed by this technique that can be anything, okay, that is technical, economical or social. Okay, so some technical problems of the forecasting that can be tackled by Dolphy technique. Okay, Dolphy technique. So the first one is when could the petroleum reserves the country be exhausted. Okay, and the second one is when will be the Indian population overtake that of the Chinese. Okay, and the third one is what would be the effect of internet on e-commerce in India 10 years from now. Okay, the Dolphy technique works as follows. Okay, the coordinator prepares the questionnaire in writing and sends it to the each experts in the panel. Each expert makes an independent predictions, not knowing what other predicting. Okay, so the second one is the coordinator bring the written predictions from all the experts together, edits them and summarize them. Okay, and the third one is on the basis of summary the coordinator writes the new set of questions. Okay, that gives them to experts. These are answered and writing. Okay, and the fourth one is again the coordinator edits and summarizes the answers and repeating the processes until the coordinator is satisfied at the overall conscious consequences arrived by the experts. Okay, so thus the Dolphy technique method is a procedure which revisions are carried out by the experts till coordinator gets stable response. Okay, so the advantages of the Dolphy technique, the first one is the experts which make up the Dolphy panel usually have a diverse background, each contributing in the specialized way, right? So the second one is the experts do not meet each other. Okay, therefore there will be not be any conflicts between them, right? So the third one is there is no domination of one man over others. Okay, so the disadvantage, so it is a tedious and time consuming method. Okay, so if the coordinator is not talented enough to summarize the wide ranging of predictions from the experts, the techniques would be failed, right? So, and the third one is deadlocks are difficult to resolve. Okay, so and the last one is nominal group technique. Like a Dolphy technique, the nominal group technique also comprises of panel experts, but here they work together in a meeting and to arrive all the consequences through the discussion. The coordinator chairs and conducts the meeting, giving an ample opportunity for everyone to speak the answer to the question posted. Okay, this is about the nominal group technique and the classification of forecasting method in that first part, that is opinion and judgmental methods. Okay, so the second part, the time series method, we'll discuss in the next video. Okay, thank you.